What has your attention right now as the primary storyline in college football headed into 2021?
Chris, it is how quickly will the new quarterbacks come up to speed? Last year, the top teams had quarterbacks that started either the entire previous season or at least part of it. This year, when you look at the top four teams, it's the opposite. I mean, Alabama has Bryce Young, a guy who hasn't started a game yet. You've got Oklahoma with Spencer Rattler. Now, he did start last year as a freshman, so that's good. But then Clemson has a new starter. Ohio State has a new starter who hasn't thrown a college game yet, right? So when you look at the top teams now, Notre Dame has a new starter. The playoff teams from last year have the opposite situation coming in. And so the question will be, will these new starters at quarterback come up to speed quickly enough that they don't blow it